Okay, today we will review this new Darkseid from DC Multiverse. Okay, let's take a look on 360 degrees. Okay, this is Darkseid. Darkseid Justice League 2021, and this is the very nice photo at the back. Darkseid, so I will give you 2 rounds to see more on the box. This is inside the box. So after this, we will remove it. So, okay. Okay, just to show the top of the box. So, top of the box is this one. Justice League 2021. And the bottom of the box is this one, the trademark. Okay. Okay, this is now Darkseid outside the box. So, just to show you the his weapon, the only weapon is this one. So later on the final post we will put this, but for the meantime let's take a look on the figure itself, and I give you 2 rounds of this. Oh. Okay, very nice figure, but I noticed there's some minor issue on the left foot on the of Darkseid, but consider okay. Later I will show it during the articulation review. So, but for the meantime, you can see the Darkseid, the 360 degrees. Very nice figure. Later we will also measure the actual height and weight. So, very nice. Okay. Okay, this is now Darkseid on the focus area, and then now you can see the face. Okay, let's take a look on 360 degrees. Okay, very nice. You see, but it looks the skin tone is look like Devastator also. Look, they use the same product, same plastic. So this is Darkseid, so Mark by Mark Parlane. So okay, this is now the middle portion of Darkseid. So let's take a look on 360 degrees. Okay, so this is the middle portion. Oh, behind, what is this? Oh, okay, like a design or like a armor suit on the bottom, and then there's a arms armor also. So already I think already 2 rounds. Okay, let's see one more time. Yeah, I think so. This is the 3rd time. So let's go now to the bottom. Okay, now this is the bottom portion of Darkseid DC Multiverse. Okay, now let's take a look on 360 degrees. If you notice on the left side of the foot, you can see there's some, I can say it's minor defect, because even though I try to adjust, very difficult. It looks stuck up, so I consider it as a minor defect. But okay lah, still okay. So okay. So just go one more round to see it on 360 degrees. Okay, this is now Darkseid together with our metal ruler. So just to see the actual height of this figure, you can see we will go near. So this figure is, this figure is approximately 9.5 inches. You can see 9.5 inches. So when you put it on face to face, so just to see the actual height, it is measured to be not and a half, almost, if I will look it, 9.25. So now I holding the dark side because it cannot, there's a difficulty to stand. Okay, now he can stand on it. But on the advertisement, they say this is a 10 inch figure, but in actual is, maybe if I will push more, so I think it's around 9.4. So this is the actual height. Okay, this is now dark side, and we will try to measure the actual weight of this figure. Okay, just to show you on top. So this is dark side. Okay, so 0.0. So now we will put this dark side. Oh, I put the double. Okay, so. Okay, dark side is 348.2 grams. So he stand his own because I put some a little bit double sided. So 300 focus. Okay, 348.1 gram. Okay, this is now dark side, and now we will look into the articulation. Okay, remove this. Okay, because I put some double sided tape because there's some a little bit difficulty to stand. So for the head, I think it's a regular. Okay, can move like this. Okay, now a bit up down. And then for the shoulder, okay, actually there's a bicep swivel. And then double join the knee, then the hands. Okay, I just received this. Oh, you see, easily move, easily take out, but it's only just a push a bit. So this one, during I unboxing, I easily remove the, then this one have. Okay, oh, you see, before I heard this kind of feedback from Bain, but for me, my brain is okay. Now it's, I think dark side have some minor defect, but for the price of, I just bought this $50, then of course don't expect so very high quality, because, but in terms of legs, okay, then knee, okay, this, oh, knee, easily pull down if you have this problem. And one more problem I notice. Okay, this one is okay, you see, okay, but I don't know why suddenly this one is like this. I don't know, you can see the ankle is like, you see, very open. I don't know why we can move like this. How come the feet compared to this? This one is normal. As you can see, up, down, up, down. So this one is okay. But here, it is here. So can pivot like this. I try to put some penetrant that I cannot move. Wow, it looks something wrong with the foot. But okay, you see, something like there's some abnormality. So, but okay lah, but overall still I like this dark side. So even though the arm, so far two abnormality I noticed, one is this hands, you see, but okay, can easily take off. Then this one, I don't know if you can see, you see, then the movement is like this. Then this one. So still okay. So okay, that's all for the articulation review. Okay, just to compare this dark side to recent DC multiverse also. So this is Bane from the back, connect and build, so or build a figure or whatever. Then this is the Devastator. So they are on the same line, DC multiverse. So this is the height comparison. I just observed that why Devastator so big, Bane is so big, and then Darkseid is a little bit on the thin part. He should be a little bit muscular. So after this, I will compare with my DC Direct Darkseid. Okay. Okay, this is now two Darkseid. On the left side is, I think this one is a very old one, more than 10 years or 15 years. This is from DC Direct Darkseid, and this is from DC Multiverse Darkseid. So as you can see, the left Darkseid is quite muscular. So I think he should put more weight on this. Looks a little bit skinnier. Just put some additional weight and should be okay. So, okay. Okay, this is now Darkseid with his final pose. And let's take a look on 360 degrees. Okay. Yes, very nice, very fierce. So, very nice Darkseid figures from DC Multiverse. You can see the bear, but better if there's some additional accessories, like additional hands, additional head for alternative. Okay. Hello viewers, if you like my video, please don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to my YouTube channel. Thank you, and see you on my next video. Bye-bye!